Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Nelsec 101. I'm back here with the Nidhogg Carrier. I've had a couple of requests to show you guys how fast I can complete a site in EVE Online with the carrier. Now this thing is immense. I am using T1 fighters with it, but everything else is either T2 or faction. One of three things is going to happen today. Option one, I'm going to show you how fast I can complete a site. I've got a timer down here, so I'm going to time that for you. Option two, I'm going to show you how to repel a hot drop, because we've got a neutral and local here, which is never a good thing. And option three, I'm going to explode gloriously and you guys are going to laugh because it'll be absolutely hilarious. So, without further ado, cue the music, let's go! And there we have it, guys. 10 minutes, 10 seconds. I probably could have done it faster there if I hadn't wasted some salvos right at the beginning. But that's exactly how fast you can do a Sanctum. I'd probably do it in under 10 minutes. So that's, what, 35 million every 10 minutes, taking into account warp times. I usually get 45 to 50 million as ticks with T1 fighters. At the minute, I'm in the middle of training up to T2 fighters. I can imagine I'll be going up to probably 55 to 60 million as a tick there. No, I don't salvage. If you do want to come down and salvage for me, you're more than welcome to. But if you don't, obviously, don't bother. I've been Tom Xion, guys. This has been Nelsec 101. Have fun.